Father's Day. Happy Father's Day. Okay, fine.
Touche, l'amour qu'elle a the clerics will be coming around the table along with some coffee. What would an Armenian luncheon be without coffee? So that's coming too. Yeah, sorry, what can I say? I lied because I was not supposed to play, but it turns out we're having some need of extra time, so I am going to play. And since it's Father's Day, we're going to start with my father's favorite. It's loud, it's seductive, it's Armenian.
Wow!
It's the Armenian dance number one by Boris Chetnamori.
First
of all, let me thank everybody who could participate today. We have lots of friends from our family, from the church family members, who have been out of town and they could not be with us today. Some of them there made donations and wished us the best of luck. And the others, they could be with us, but their hearts and their spirits are with us. And I know next week when they come back to church, we will be able to finish this board, Ruth. I am not worried about that. We have lots of people who are willing and ready to come next Sunday and finish up if we do not fulfill the job. I'd like to take this opportunity and say a couple of words to some of the people who helped this event become a successful one. Alistairian, Sabi, Hajian, Tamar Kalashian, Betty, Wilman, Ruth, Kalustian, even Dan helped. Thank you all guys for helping in the kitchen. And I'd like to say a special thanks to Julie Misirlian and of course Julie Abadjian. We enjoyed your music and it was beautiful. We'd love to have you back another time. Oh, and Bulgaria helped with the eclairs. She doesn't really acknowledge, but she did help in the community. They do it once a year. We'd like to thank them by giving a hand to Seth and Alex. And their generosity and sponsorship to the church. We do have many events during the year in this area hall, but the fundraising luncheons are probably too
easy.
Come on, Harry, you need this game. You need this game, Harry.
Give me another chance.
Hurry up. That's good.
Give me another chance.
Good.
Oh, you got it. You got it.
Yep.
Oh, just.
Come on, Harry. We need to party here.